You join me today on the banks of Brasenose 2 on the Linear Fisheries Complex in Oxford. We've got freezing cold north and easterly winds forecast, and to be honest, there's not much that was going to get me away from the house this weekend. But a call from Daiwa and the chance to test out the latest Bezier X45X carp rods was good enough for me. So we're up here now. We've got a session ahead of us. We're going to really put the rods through their paces. We're going to do some long range fishing and hopefully we'll get a fish or two so we can test out, you know, the playing action and everything of the rods as well. The Bezier name is iconic within the carp fishing industry and everybody has heard of it and everybody knows it means it's the best your money can buy. We're going to use this session to talk you through some of the features of the rod that justifies its Bezier name tag. To start with, it's really important to mention that all the Bezier carp rods are manufactured here in the UK in Daiwa's very own factory in Scotland by expert rod technicians. We're going to talk you through some of the technology used in the rod building process and how that technology applies when you're actually using the rod itself. X45X Full Shield is the first technology we're going to talk about, and this is an exclusive technology to Daiwa. What it does is it reduces the blank twist during casting and it also increases the casting energy, which means it's going to help you achieve those greater distances. The next technology is HVF. Now this stands for High Volume Fibre. What this does is it means you end up with a blank that's lighter weight, it's stiffer and stronger, and it also means you have a high tip speed recovery. All three of these things are going to help you, again, achieve the distances you're after. The next technology is the V-Joint Alpha. And what that does is it eliminates any potential flat spots that you might get on the joint of the rod. It also means you end up with a lovely playing action to the rod and it optimizes casting energy. Right, so finally, one of the rods has gone off. The one that we cast to a showing fish on a solid bag, it went off. It's quite a lot of weed out there. And it is coming, but slowly. This rod and reel combination is so nice though to play the fish on, and it's coping with the weed really well. It's got stuck probably three or four times now, but as long as I've kept steady, there we go, it's moving again now. It's kept coming, so the rod's done really well. It's also so light, it makes playing this fish a dream. I'll just keep this coming in and hope we get it in. All the rods have got full Japanese shrink wrap handles, Alps ARD reel seats and Sea Guide TDG guides. We'll now take a look at what rods are in the range. So there's two 12 foot rods, one 3.25 test curve and one 3.75. There's two 13 foot rods, again in a 3.25 and a 3.75. And there's also a 12 foot 4.5 pound spod rod, and that completes the range. Finally, I just wanted to mention the little detailing. So you've got the black butt caps with the Daiwa logo. You've got a nice understated Bezier name on the top of the blank, and on the underside, you've got the Union Jack, which really sets that aside and makes it feel like a customized rod. Today, I'm using the 13 foot, 3¾ pound Tesco rod, and I've paired that up with the tournament Bezier reel. Together, this makes for a really lightweight setup that will cope with absolutely anything you throw at it. It's the perfect setup for long range fishing. So if you want to find out more about the rods, check out your local Daiwa stockist or go onto the Daiwa Carp website.